Hi there, this is Joe. As we know, the internet cable is limited to 100 meters. So if you need more than 100 meters between the IP device and the switch, we will have to add the network repeater between these two cables. So the repeater also requires the power, which means we also have to get the power source close to the repeater. And today we are going to demonstrate how to using the PoE extender to connect two network cable. What is the advantage of the PoE extender? PoE allow us to send the power from the switch or the injector to the repeater. So technically we can remove power source. We don't need a power source for the repeater. The power just will come from the switch. Okay, now let's get started. First, this is the waterproof cap, and we will need to keep the R345 connector inside the waterproof cap, so the whole connection will become the waterproof. Right now, first we pass the internet cable over the cap, then we peel the cable. We'll get the right sequence for the R345. Okay, we install to the R345. Now we crank. Okay, now it's done. And we got the PoE in and PoE out. We connect the PoE in to the cable from the switch. First we disconnect. Then we will fasten the cable by using this ring to lock the cable. Also the second one. Okay, we connect the PoE out to the new cable. And also the second ring. Alright, now we are using the PoE extender to join the two cable. Also it's waterproof. Alright, now we connect the one end to the PoE switch. See, once we plug the cable to the PoE switch, the port is turned on, which means the PoE is sending the power to the extender. Now we connect the other end to our camera. See, the camera is getting the power and the network. Alright, now let's log in the ad to see the live of the camera. Alright, now the camera is live now. And we can move. Okay, next we will run another waterproof test. Alright, now we are going to do the waterproof test. Here we have the water tank. we are going to put the PoE extender under the water and see how it works. Okay, now we put the PoE extender under the water. See, now the camera is still working. All right, that's all. Thanks for watching.